They might as well ask him to dunk on Shaq, because Trump doesn't care about unity, the host said. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.